3 days before the race. We are ready. Let's go.
It's the week before the race, we are in Darwin, and our team is working on the last preparations to get started for the race.
In the meantime, we're keeping busy by testing on the Hidden Valley Raceway, on Gunpoint Road, and by preparing for Scrutineering.
We are here at the Scrutineering, 1 week before the race takes place. And as you can see behind me, some of the teams are lined up here to get all their components checked. And as you might have a glance over there, there's Sonnenvlog getting their mechanical stuff checked now. Our car and team is now lined up here at the mechanical station, getting all the components checked. And it seems we are doing good here. We had some trouble facing the lighting, but we will fix it soon. On the electrical side, everything went smoothly as well. And yeah, we have time until Friday to hand everything in, and then we are good to go for the race.
Right now, all the teams have assembled here on the Hidden Valley Raceway. This is where we prepare for qualifying. So right over there, you can see Adelie practicing for the figure eight maneuver, which we have to demonstrate during dynamic scrutineering, which is part of the qualifying process. Right now, everything's prepared and ready for the race. At the moment, we're still doing some last practicing rounds for Adelie to be ready for qualifying on Saturday.